Hello, my love bucks. Welcome back to Kara's Love Techniques. So today I'm doing another compatibility video for Capricorn, and that is with the Capricorn and Libra love match. Okay, so here we have an interesting duo. Capricorn is moved by Libra's charm and overall flirtatious nature. And this is what kind of draws, Capricorn in. And Libra is attracted to Cap's cavalier and mysterious, enigmatic demeanor. So this entices Libra to want to dive a little deeper into this deep soul, okay? And Capricorn is attracted to Libra's social finesse, how you get out there, you put yourself out there, which is good, especially on the business side of things. And then Capricorn is also intrigued by Libra's quality, like the outward appearance that you possess and you give off out in public. So this is a great turn on for the Capricorn. And then Libra also has appreciations for Cap lead, the way you kind of like take control of the relationship, not in a controlling manner, but you're not afraid to go ahead and take initiative in the relationship. And that's okay with the Libra, especially the Libra woman in this aspect. So here you guys have a pretty good rapport to begin with. The only thing is on the negative side of things. Well, Capricorn may have a little misunderstanding when it comes to Libra, because Libra, you can be a bit fickle in your thinking and your actions, and it could come off a little deceiving or confusing for Capricorn, because Capricorn is a bit more stable and level-headed. So Capricorn may not understand your flighty ways at time, and that may put Capricorn on pause. And Capricorn may sometimes come off a little too controlling, because in order for Capricorn to feel comfortable in any situation, there has to be control, and in whatever it is, it has to make sense. Okay. And Libra, you're a free spirit, so that may not always go so well with you. So you guys may have some conflict on that level. And Capricorn may feel a little emotionally insecure. Because Libra, well, although you are a romantic sign, once again, you have this deceptive behavior to where you show at one moment that you care, and then you kind of pull away for whatever reason, and you may not be as affectionate or as a touchy-feely, and may not be willing to go as deep as you can emotionally with Capricorn. And, well, Capricorn may not receive that too well. Okay. And then Capricorn, on your end, although you are willing to give whatever you have, material wise to the Libra, just to keep your Libra happy, that's good. But on the emotional standpoint, you guys, you're going to have to do a lot of work in this area when it comes to making each other feel emotionally secure, so that you don't build up trust issues. Okay. So in this relationship, you're just going to need a lot of give and take. Or maybe not a lot, but give and take. For the most part, this is a somewhat compatible sign. Just need a little bit of understanding in some of those areas. But yeah, you guys, you should be able to work it out. All right, and that is all for the Capricorn and Libra love match. Be sure to check out the other Capricorn compatibility videos. Share, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And until next time, my darlings, take care.